On the line, in foul team race, Division 2. They're on.
Go, Brock.
David Austin and Bob Houston with FRI. Jim Kaluz. Sean Keogh, Unum. Randy Kendall, Gary McGraw, Aerospace. Jerry King, Mike Brown, EPRI. Gary Perry and Bob McLaughlin, UCC. Dan Glossin, Ben Brown, Radar Fitness. Vince Corvari and Dave Moore, Syntax. Our leader at the 220 mark, Dan Glossin. That's our leader of the men's mile division two final, Hank Lawson. The high jump area, bars being raised to 7 feet. Attempting 7 feet, Alexander from GE.
Excuse me.
Second lap, Hank Lawson. 211 flip. That's the correction, the Alexander jumper is from 18-2.
Must be the little guy.
5 feet 10. The jump is 7 feet.
Excuse me, sir. Could you not do that? Because you're... Thank you.
Coming around to the exchange, Hank Lawson, Brock Hinson from SRI. SRI. Third.
Let's go!
SRI, Radar Fitness, SRI, and Radar Fitness is fourth. Fifth place, UTC, coming in the final set.